fans are on full blast. It's going to be hard to get through here. You know what? How about we just turn around and go back to our station?
How's that? Do you like that idea? Go back to the station? Looking, listening to me.
Hey, Gene here. Just, gotta assume you're dead at this point. Jesus, I really should have made this thing work both ways. Look, something's jamming your coordinates, so I can't even come and grab your corpse or anything, so the funeral's just gotta be empty casket, I guess. Anyway, I'll try to invite Lizzie to your funeral, but who the hell knows where she is either. Yeah, you humans just love to get lost and maybe die, huh? Well, cut it out. Now I got nobody left. This house is great, but I like it better with you in it.
What up, what up?
Hey everybody, it's your boy Illidan. Back at it again with my gameplay, and I hope you're having a good day. I'm about to make it a little bit better. We up in High on Life right now. They had a big expansion for my favorite Gatlin, the Knife, and we're gonna test him out and see what all he can do. Really do some serious damage and some crazy stuff. And knowing this game and all the ins and outs of the first expansion that we had, this is going to be lit. And also, I'm becoming a fucking technical genius, so I got my audio fixed on stream. Beautiful.
Attention all employees. I'd like to share with you all the funny meme I saw online.
And we're gonna ride it all.
I posted on my website. Anyone who doesn't
know me
in the next 15 years can pack all their things in the bucket.
How do I get up there?
I really gotta see those
That's down. Gus in the clutch. Shot.
Attention all employees, please know that I do not think of you all as family to me. Come on, that's ridiculous. Do you own a quasar mine in the Frog Eye Nebula? Did you get killed by all of your workers in a violent revolt? Did I inherit all my blood money from you and use it to start this business? No?
Yo.
Then you're not my family.
How do you think we get behind there? So that package must be something in here to open that door. That makes sense, right? I don't sound crazy, do I?
What do you think, Sweezy?
Let's show them what we can do.
Telling you, me, Shaggy, and a motherfucking sandwich. I'm gonna figure this out.
Yeah, good job, you legend! That's all of them, right?
Ah,
her now, right? See, I was following
along. I think
we've
been hurting her this whole time.
No! Don't attack her anymore! If we apologize, she might only kill us a little bit.
Oh, yeah, sure. We'll stop now, whatever you want.
Oh, good. I was scared you were going to enter the central core and attack her brain. Thank God you're not doing that. That would kill her for sure. Woo! I can rest easy now. Oh, shit.
Yep, don't worry. We're not doing anything like that. It's all good. Yep. You ready, you slimy dickhead? Time to this chainsaw can really fucking do.
Hold on. Just first things first, we're doing a lap around the brain. That's the first thing. All the way. Kind of. It's really not even. Okay, that's enough. Here's my objective. Oh, I hit that.
Oh, yeah.
Was that it? That has to lead to something else. I think that's if you fall down there, you can get back up with the walls there. And then this. Where's my objective?
There you are.
What are you fucking doing? I need.
Oh, I'm stuck in this muck stuff. Thank you.
now.
How did I get? I don't even really have an ideological problem with you. You're just really fucking sad.
I don't even have an ideological problem with you.
God damn! I don't even know what that order was for! Oh, shit. You know what? That was for seeing the color blue. Damn! No more blue for me. You know what? That's fine. That's okay.
I don't know where to go. I was just floating.
I think that's what I got killed by the last time. She sent the grenades. No,
hey,
no,
that was really close to my face.
This is what. Give me that. Fly this way. Bob and weave. Back, forth, left, right, up, down. BY in the face. I don't know what I'm doing. Enter the Matrix.
Oh, yeah!
Ooh.
Get real deep in there. I've been dying for a massage.
Then allow me to give you a massage to die for.
Found a spot that you can heal at.
Show some initiative.
Oh, I dodged too late. Oh no, I did. I dodged that sniper shot too late. Okay.
By the way, it's like you've automated corporate backstabbing. employees.
The jump.
Let's go. I'm dead here.
It's company policy to let me hit you.
I've got to get a faster fuel recharge. This is ridiculous. My fuel never recharges. But it's still not fair. It's like it only charges when I'm passive.
Ow.
Hey, that hurts. And some more of this.
Let's go. Get the thing.
What are you doing?
For stabbing.
Nice try, fucker. I'm shipping your sorry ass right down to the bottom floor. Now you're gonna die. Oh, if only you tried to understand things from my point of view. We could rule the galaxy, you and I.
Oh, what did I hit?
Many below minimum wage workers with a single bathroom break per week, and me as the CEO making trillions of pesos a day from your labor.
Boy, too smooth with it, bro.
Fuck. Okay, that was a bad one. That was.
Not gonna lie, right there at the end of it, going from damn.
Wait, you might actually defeat her?
One boss to another to another.
Check out my droids. They're even stronger than mine.
That was pretty cool.
James Bond. Let's just give up.
Maybe she'll go easy.
It's a thing.
I don't believe I've touched the ground within like a full minute of this entire match. I don't even know what I really do there. I'm just like, grab this, move this, slide over here, slide over here. Okay, first things first, let me get Creature out. Oh, I already got the corner. Okay, so we don't have to do that.
What do I do there?
Get real deep in there. I've been dying for a massage.
And allow me to give you a massage to die for. Come on, her face is vulnerable.
I get killed up there. I'm all the way.
Where I go?
Oh fuck! Okay, that was a bad one. That wasn't the last important to keep me alive, Shane.
Fuck yeah, you're done for, Mux.
Wait, you might actually defeat her?
Everyone,
grab the thing.
Check out my employees. They're even stronger than Mux. Jesus Christ.
riding the chainsaw, by the way. It's like you've automated corporate backstabbing.
Okay.
It's company policy to let me hit you!
I honestly don't even know how I'm alive.
Let's go for the face again.
And a feel of
let's fucking go.
Okay, you got me that time. It hurt.
Yeah, lucky. That's all. I didn't help them.
Let's tear up that nasty face of hers.
That's fine. I'll just fire them anyway.
Come on, the face is rolling.
For the gas that thing guzzles up, okay? Sorry, I get a little handsy.
Stop, Bob, please.
You take away my organs, I take away your PTO.
Oh, great. You happy now? I spent 8 years saving up for that single day of PTO. Now it's gone.
Watch it.
My God, bro. I think it's literally just nothing. My mic drop out. I literally think it's designed.
It's company so that you will die.
There's no shot at the entire map of fucking lava, my guy.
I'm gonna enjoy firing.
And I'm running out of fuel.
Sorry, I misspoke. I'm gonna enjoy setting fire to it.
Out of fuel.
Take some of these! Fuck! Their life insurance is coming out of your paycheck!
There goes that entire shield I just... My mic out, bruh. No shot. My mic is still out. Again.
Slime elevator. You thinking what I'm thinking? Ride this slime all the way back up to the top? Yeah? You thinking that too? Here we come,
Mike.
You can't keep knocking me down.
That's what it is.
Special delivery for Mike.
No! No, you can't be in here! You to leave!
Sorry, lady. We can't stop Knifey once he gets like this. He's in one of the
moods. Sorry, ma'am. I think we're gonna have to go forward with this hostile takeover.
No, no, this can't be happening. I'm supposed to be untouchable. I'm society's elite.
Step me right into that brain now.
That's not really what capital punishment means, by the way. But you did it! Mux is dead.
Fucking Knifey.
Oh, I never thought I'd say it. But I'm tired of killing. I think I need a vacation. It takes it out of me.
Woo! That really was great work. Seriously, you really showed a lot of initiative today. I'm gonna put in a good word about getting you promoted. Oh, shit. How does any of that work now? Does the company just not exist anymore? Oh, God. I don't know if I'm built for life outside the corporate landscape.
Hey, guys. Hey, Stelson. Wow, you really did it. That's so wild. I thought for sure you were gonna die.
You, there, Stelson. I need you to be the new CEO, okay? God, please, can you do that for me? I need things back the way they were.
I'm actually not super into doing a lot of work.
Don't worry, that's perfect. The CEO doesn't have to do any work.
Oh, well, in that case.
All right, as new CEO of Muxalon, first order of business, you're promoted, Bounty Hunter.
Yay!
Second order of business, we've got to let you go, Bounty Hunter. Sorry, layoffs.
Yeah? One while it lasted.
All right, enough. I'm trying to find my home planet here. Does anyone know how to track a package to its sender?
One of the computers in here should do the trick, but that is the last time I am helping you.
Thanks, mate. You're the best manager I ever had.
Best manager I've ever had.
All right, everyone else. There's nothing to see. Back to work.
Let's go, Mux. The first... I guess second boss fight.
Bounty Hunter, where are you going? To my home, specifically, not yours. Sorry. Nice, we're finally moving! Oh man, you're gonna fucking love it then! Seriously, think about it! A whole planet of knives just like me! A million knifeys! Oh, I'm so excited to see everyone again! I bet they've been so worried about me, wondering where I've been. Is this ship have cryo tubes? make me unconscious. Just hit me in the head really hard. I want to be unconscious. Wow. I can't believe it. We're finally here. My home planet, Australia 2.
Wait, Australia. It's called Australia 2? Don't they have an...
Wait, shh. Who's up ahead?
Who in Knife's name ordered a package from Muxalon? Visitors run the risk of disturbing our peace.
How's it going, dickheads?
Oh, dear heavens.
Guess who's back? Did you miss me?
No, it can't be. Oh, not right now. Oh, not today.
What are you talking about? What's today?
Oh, it's coffee.
The great sharpening has begun.
Let us rise to a new plane.
It's the day of the great sharpening, you fool. You're not supposed to be here.
The day of the great
sharpening. You were exiled.
I was exiled? Why would I be exiled?
You're too violent, Knifey! An aberration of our species!
We're meant to be a peace-loving race! We're knives! We weren't meant for violence!
Okay, well that's fucking stupid. Nobody told me that!
Well, if you didn't want Knifey around, why'd you send him a package?
We were just mailing him his old shit! We were trying to be nice and not just throw it away!
Yeah, we're leaving this planet behind, and we just didn't want to take all his crap with us! He wasn't supposed to follow us all the way here!
Wait, so, are you saying... You don't like me?
Of course not! You're a complete psychopath! All you do is stab everyone around you!
And you swear constantly. You know you can't go around saying the C word like that, right? You say it a lot, Knifey.
You kinda do say it a lot, dude.
It's happening, my liege! We're ascending!
And with no time to spare.
What? No, please, don't go! Don't leave me behind! You're my family!
We're not your fucking family, Knifey! You're a piece of shit, and we all fucking hate you!
Oh no.
Don't let him bring you down to his level, my liege! You need a pure and peaceful soul to ascend to the next plane!
Is this all Knifey's fucking fault? Fuck you, you twisted cunt!
Oh, you can't say cunt!
Shut the fuck up, you reject piece of shit! Oh, fuck.
No!
Knifey, you don't need these assholes. If you want a family, look around you. You've already got one. Come on. Right, guys?
Oh, yeah. That's right, Knifey.
Yeah, Knifey. We love you. We could be your family.
Do you mean it? Really?
Yeah, dude. I mean, sure, you're a little sharp around the edges, but hey, so am I. And it's nice having someone else on the team who isn't afraid to speak their mind.
For real. We couldn't do any of this without you, bud. We're contract killers, and you love killing more than the rest of us all combined.
Yeah, I am fucking great, aren't I? You know what? Fuck all you peace-loving knives. Ha ha ha, yeah, yeah. Welcome to Knifey's world, you dickheads. Fuck these traitors. Stab them, bounty hunter. Stab that pretentious wannabe knife. You're a fucking knife. You're not a knife. I'm a knife. Why didn't you love me? You rejected my thing. Die, fucking hell. Die. Let's do this. Get them all. Show them the real true Knifey.
What are you doing?
Fuck yeah!
Knifey, I thought you were banished.
Yeah, I was, but now I'm killing you.
You're
obviously
ruining all that we've worked so hard for.
Yeah, well, you fucking deserve it, don't you? Fucking die.
What's wrong with you?
Nothing. I'm the only sane one on this whole fucking planet.
Knifey, the madman.
Yeah, the time of Roxas. Hope you're having a good time dying. Ah.
You're not mad about me firing you, are you?
You're the one who's fucking fired!
You're the one who's fired!
Wait, I thought you were gonna hurt old Jiggy Donuts!
I'll hurt whoever the fuck I want!
Fucking Knifey.
Hey! A damn
fucking soul.
Yeah, well, you're a slug as I like to stab.
What the hell did you do to my poor Duffalo?
It's not as bad as what I'm about to do to you.
Oh, how droll. I'll toss your talent, you sick fuck! Okay, yeah, fade to black, whatever. We're gonna be doing this for a while, I reckon.
The legends. Annihilated this whole planet. Was that it?
But what are these? Credits? Okay, sure, let's see who made this fucking thing. Jesus, look at all those names.
No shot, that's the end? Oh, alright, to be fair.
It's not even a name.
I guess
it sounds like a bag of chips or something.
Expansion, and there was a lot of stuff that I didn't.
Mikey Spano? What a dickhead. I'm making a vow to kill you for real. In real life. I'll do it. I'll become real and kill you.
Go back.
Keep one eye open, mate. Eric Meyer? Birds alert. What a loser. Matty Stutterman? Didn't I see your name in the God of War credits?
In the God of War credits?
Why'd you come back here, moron? Nick Wise? Yeah, now I know who to blame for this game running like shit. Tom Englehart, lead animator. Oh, nice jiggle physics on Toxo's ass. Was that you? Really lovely stuff, very lived in. Colby Wall? Oh, so you think modeling an alien's anal cavity makes you an artist? Yeah, sure, let's ask Michelangelo what he thinks about that.
Let's ask Michelangelo.
Justin Molman, art manager. Yeah, that's what art needed. A goddamn manager. Like peanut butter and jelly. Art in a fucking spreadsheet. Rob Fink, character artist. Yeah, you're a character, all right. Sorry, I don't know. I'm running out of stuff to say. It's too many people. Rob Brown, so you're in charge of all of the environments? Oh, yeah, Big Endless Planet of Salt. Real tough. Just copy and paste the color white a few billion times. Good job. Huh. Pete McGuire, audio director. What do you like? Yeah, make that fart sound louder. Great, that's perfect. That's the perfect volume for that fart sound. What a joke. Andy Vanna, I'm seeing you like JRPGs. What are those? Jewish RPGs? Like Fiddler on the Roof, but you get debuffs against frost damage. Rip Parisa, are you responsible for that boss fight? You think it's okay to have gamers kill a woman? Pretty fucked up, Drew. Not okay. Jordan Halpert, marketing manager. So what? You sit on your ass and you tweet all day? I'm just a knife who says fuck all the time, and I think I deserve more of a paycheck than you. Oh, Alec Robbins, narrative director, huh? So you're the one who wrote the bit about how my whole family hates me. Thanks a lot, asshole! Raina Balog, oh, so you're like HR here? You think it's okay to make employees render highly detailed alien buttholes? Well, it's not! You're going to jail, lady! Amy Achille, I bet you lost a lot of sleep coordinating all those ass jokes. Bet you feel really proud of that. Bet all that stress was worth it. Josh Sucker, gameplay programmer. Hey, I've got a question. Why do we have a crouch button? We barely even use it. Was that super important gameplay to you? Justin Seaborn, QA so director. True. What's QA stand for? Queef assessment? Yeah, you're good at that, I can tell. William Magoo, test lead. So you've played this game, what, like a million times? You want to claw your eyes out yet? I'll help. Eric McNine? What, was your dad Eric McEight? You got a son named Eric McTen? I hope not. That'd be stupid. Lee Palace, CFO, huh? So you're in charge of the finances. Got it. Not going to say anything mean about you. Let's talk about a race for old Nike later, yeah? Oh, yeah, Michael Cusack, love that guy. Yeah. Can't say a bad word. Sarah Sherman, yeah, congrats on SNL. You're doing great. JB Smooth, what's that, a moisturizer? Just kidding, I know he's the guy who's like one line in every Spider-Man movie. Betsy Sodaro, yeah, I bet she's Sodaro, all right, yeah. Yeah, sorry, I don't have anything for that one.
Tim Robbins' son? That's Hollywood nepotism for you. Dave Herman, congrats on Futurama coming back, man. That only happens, I don't know, every fucking year at this point. Cabaret Sidibe, eh? Oh, well, isn't that precious? Ken, I thought Ryan Gosling was playing here. We're recording this before the movie came out, by the way. Steve Little? Oh, what? We couldn't afford Steve Big?
Couldn't afford Steve Big.
Oh, yeah, Andy Daly. We tried to get Andy Weekly, but he was too busy. Paul Rust? Oh, you were great and I love you, Beth Cooper. You look the right age and everything. Jim Santangeli? Oh, I think I've got a tree of those in my backyard. John Daly, Amy Daly, enough with all the Dailies. It's getting old. Joel Haber, the YouTube guy. Hey, why don't you steal some more sketches from SNL? Just kidding, oh, I love you, Joel. Oh, Debbie Lardner, another Australian, that's great. We need more of those in the next game. All Australian cars, please. Tom Walker, that's a type of whiskey, right? Probably bottom shelf. He's streaming this. Hello, Twitch. Vacco, yeah, real chill tunes. Yeah, music.
'87. What does that mean? Oh, I guess because I didn't. Yeah, there was, like I said, there was a lot of side stuff I didn't do. Fair enough.
What the hell is he talking about?
Oh, yeah, he's been like this ever since we went to his home world and native people rejected him.
Hey, Knifey!
Huh? What?
You doing okay, bud?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Knifey, I can't believe I'm saying this, but I love you, you psycho. We all do. You got your family right here.
Really?
Yeah, really. Don't make me repeat it.
Sir, are you saying I can stab you again, maybe?
Oh, Christ.
Thanks, everyone. I love you guys. I'm gonna stab you now, Gene. Get ready.
Love you too, buddy. Oh, okay. Stop it. That's enough. What the fuck is wrong with you? You're not part of the family anymore. Bounty Hunter, go drop this knife or you drop Kenny!
Alright, now that the main story's over, you want to go see what else is out there on Paroxys? Fuck around a bit, try to 100% this motherfucker? I know I'd like to do that. I'm not really doing anything else.
There's a spelling bee coming up, an even better game.